Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Final Cut Pro Shorts, a quick 1 to 2 minute video highlighting Final Cut Pro tips and tricks, simple effects, and other features. You may be familiar with some of these, or you may learn some new. Stay tuned to find out. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can bring attention to a certain part of your clip by adding an arrow to it. Down in our timeline, we have a time-lapse clip of clouds moving over a mountain. Say, for example, we would like to bring attention to a certain peak. Place your playhead where you want your arrow to show up, and open the Titles and Generators browser. Expand the Generators drop-down menu, select Elements, and drop a Shapes Generator into your timeline. Now, over in the Inspector, from the Shapes drop-down menu, select Arrow. Pick the Outline and Fill Colors, or you can deselect the fill checkbox and make the inside transparent. You can also increase the outline width to make it stand out more. Next, to resize and point your arrow, click the Transform button and click and drag the control points on the wireframe. To rotate your arrow, click and drag the control point connected to your center button. You can also reposition your arrow by clicking and dragging the center button. Once in place, you can adjust any of the parameters in the inspector again to make your arrow look just the way you want it to. A nice, simple effect that works great to focus your viewer's attention where you want them to look. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and share this with someone else who might enjoy it. And make sure to hit the subscribe button for more Final Cut Pro Shorts. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.